welcome back. Tell us about the experience you've had with Aegis Graham Bell Award, and what motivated you to actually participate in these awards?
Before my entry, we went through a couple of interviews or a couple of rounds that were already happening with the other nominations. It was wonderful, you know. So we identify what are the different nominations happening across industry. So whether it be entertainment, whether it be healthcare. When we presented it, our category was limited to healthcare. But coming to Aegis, we understand that the innovation going across all the domains. Which is a good factor, which is motivating for us also. And thanks to jury, so basically they gave us the opportunity. And we represented us, considering that we are the startup and the very young company. Aegis gave us the opportunity. And we thank Aegis also, and we thank jury, and we thank all the organizers also. Thank you also for giving us the opportunity to present in front of media.
How young are you?
We incorporated in 2015. We actually had a study prior to that for a year and a half. So the idea got incepted in somewhere 2014 and 13. But it took some time to do an analysis whether we are ready to go to market or not. Mm-hmm. So possibly in 2015 we got incorporated as a firm.
So congratulations again, and it's really nice to have young companies also participate in the Bell Award.
Thank you.
So we wish you good luck, and we hope to see you at the big event.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thanks.